Shut up and sit down.
Welcome back, everybody. This is Evil Mini-Me, and today we are doing some more Tom Clancy's The Division. I'm just going to run around. I'm going to pick up all this stuff, med kits, and things. And so we're right at the last part. We got to start the detonation sequence for this thing. Once we do this, all hell breaks loose.
And you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's going to happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we got to hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop here.
Lying.
We can still save the city.
Come on. Got him. Let's do this real quick. Gotcha. We're gonna win this one. I feel it. I have a good feeling about this one. We got 12 seconds. Three, two, one, boom. Oh, whoa. Got him. Man.
Just so you know, we could see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Alright. So that wasn't it. That wasn't the last guy. I'm worried now. I don't want there to be more guys. Alright, so cruising down the street in my 6-4. Alright. I guess we're gonna go look for more napalm tanks. These missions are getting harder! Cloud data. What does the echo say?
Finally, I'm going to get rid of all these freaking styrofoam.
Just keep your mind on the job. You don't want to get any of this on.
Maybe he does. Maybe he has some weird, sick fetish with napalm. Just did this. All right, let's see what new gears we've gotten so far. Blue is better than green. Oh, actually, this brings brings everything down. Nope. Ooh, we can equip. Oh, we're not level 10 yet. Again. That's level 10. Alright. I'm gonna destroy some tanks. Heavy tanks.
Active echo beacon detected.
Oh, we just did this. Destroying napalm. Probably not good for the lungs. You got your mask on, homie. Oh, it's down. That tank is downstairs. Yeah.
Okay, people, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fall back, we're gonna meet up at the watchtower, and we're gonna hold them there. You hear me? That's where we're gonna make our stand, and that's where they're gonna wish they never met with us.
Alright, I gotta. Gotta do something real quick. Make it quick, make it. Nope, that made it worse. Whatever. You're literally burning the city alive. Like, what makes you think that's the right thing to do? Oh yeah, let's just set fire to it. Fire cleanses all, right? Yeah, get in the elevator. This seems like a freaking smart idea. I would just have some C4 waiting for me right there. Really? Joe. Here, Joe.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
I know you're here somewhere.
You are an idiot.
So hold back. Everybody going in. Come on! Why does this have to be so hard?
Listen up, whoever you are. I'm guessing you're fed, but really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else has the stones to do.
Well, I'm here to do what no one had the stomach to do, too.
They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out. To make sure it got stopped here.
All right.
They sacrificed themselves. And then you. You come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done. It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through. Over your dead body.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
I saw him up there. Oh. I think so, huh? Gotcha.
No holding back! Everybody's going in!
Go, homies. Die. One by one. Crapola. You and me, homie. I have med kits. Do you have a med kit?
You done yet?
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
I had a problem with you want to come do it?
Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Be another one of these guys, isn't it? No! He got me. He got me. Hopefully we start back at Joe.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Got it. I had a problem with the tank. It'll be all good now.
No, come on. All right, I kind of like starting there. So let's get there again. And we should be able to take it. Oh, kicking my desk. What are you doing? Oh, this is so intense.
Hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank strap.
You don't have the stones to-
no! Bull! Not fair!
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank stretch. Should be all good now.
Impossible. Alright, come on. We got this. We can do this.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. It's taking so goddamn long.
Sorry. I had a problem. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
All right, we gotta get out of here. I can't even tell you what happened. Apparently you can't melee while I duck behind a wall. Which is the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank. Should be all good now.
Oh, fucking God.
We got this. We just have to find out like a good strategy, you know, just
almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank strap.
I gotta take care of all the minions. No. Got him. No, come on! Why do you keep... Why do you gotta keep jumping behind stuff? Just do what you were trained to do.
Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
I had a problem with the tank strap.
About fucking time.
I was doing so good. I was out. Oh, God. Come on. We got this. Whew. Crack the neck. Crack the knuckles.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank.
About fucking time.
You're in way over.
No!
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. It's taking so goddamn long.
Sorry. Had a problem. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
We got this. Nope, we don't. All right, 30th try for is the charm, right?
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank. Should be all good now.
This guy's just gonna take forever to kill. That he can take that to the face is incredible to me. Come on. Ooh, there it is. Are you serious? We totally had him. Oh my god.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Guys, I had a problem with the tank straps. Should be all good.
About fucking time.
Oh shit. Cause he caught me with the back of the axe? This is dumb. This is dumb. Division, what the I just wanna win.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strap. It should be all good now.
No, I dove. Did you see? I dove. I went wee out of the way. Cheaters.
Alright. Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank.
About fucking time.
No. No, 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 no. That's not how this game is played, you see. It's played by me winning.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
Alright, so let's just start by...
What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
Because now he can magically jump across the map and just kill me, randomly. That's pretty much how this whole video is going. Just him just randomly killing me. All right, I'm going to end it there because I'm starting to get really, really upset. I'll see you guys in the next episode once we beat this. So for now, ciao, ciao.